Gonna try to sing some blues stuff out of my head. I'm just attached to this dang girl. I love her so much, but she's over me. I can't get over her. I just want to see Noelle. But whatever. Watch him every day, just to watch you drive away. I don't know what to do. I miss you, but you've moved on. I hope to see you again. Till then, I'm going away. I'm going to the army, and I'll try to call you every day. That's if you'll answer and you don't block me away. I miss my boy. I showed him everything that a person can do to a three-year-old. Like, dude, watch your mouth. I know grandma and grandpa cuss, but listen to me and mom. We'll show you what's right from wrong. I played baseball with him and took him to the beach and walked him everywhere. But the last time I seen him, he was getting fat. But he still called me dad. I miss him so much. She just don't understand. I love you, Noel, more than Leon could. I never cheated on your mom, but I broke her window with my fist. One punch. She broke my heart, little man. I'm sorry that I put so much time into you and she just turned me away. Can't you see that I was feeling blue? I just got so used to you. I hope you don't call Mark dad. Just talk to me, Ashley. hope she'll come back to me after the army. I can't get her out of my head, like when I was in her bed. And I look down on you, Noel. I'm so happy I had you, but I need you back, man. You're my little man. Since you were 1 year old, Mom's introduced me to you. She'd say, I want your baby, Silas. And I said, you can have him, baby. We've already got one. Let's make a dozen. It's like right when I started working, and I couldn't watch you as much, she went to Mark like I was nothing. Like please don't forget Daddy. All the times we walked around and I taught you right from wrong. Love you, little man. I'll always be your dad. I'm sure your mom's saying he's just Silas now, but that's not true. I love you. I don't know how to sing. I'm just trying to tell you my thing. I'll always love your mom, and I'll wait a turn before her. I don't even care if she comes back to me at this point, man. I just want to see Noelle. You understand? I taught him ABCs. And his 1-2-3s. And Earl said, yo, he's your son. But then I lost my patience. And she broke my heart. And I broke her window. Now I call and I'm nothing. He says I was never his dad. What a fake ass person. All the things he's done to Shanna, like leave her every 2 weeks and go bang some other girl or something, and comment on little girls' Facebook pages and stuff. What did I do? I was always there for him, and it's like, right when I was getting my shit together, it all fell apart. I don't know what to say anymore.